Tonight, Cincinnati is beginning to kick the old cans to the curb.
Yeah, and despite some protests from some unhappy homeowners, the city is now rolling out these new garbage cans we've been telling you about. WLWT News host John London was the first to report these big changes, and he went out on the delivery route for us today.
Well, this is the one that West Price Hill started getting this morning and the one that the rest of the city will get in the weeks and months ahead. 65 gallons sized to encourage recycling. The mayor literally rolled out the city's new cans today.
Wow. The hardest work I've done all day.
Looking right at home. Remember, he rode with trash collectors on Undercover Boss. They started coding the 65-gallon containers to individual addresses all up and down these streets, one per household.
Are you proud that you're the first family to get the first garbage can?
Sure, yeah. It's kind of neat.
Neatness is part of the push. The city hopes there will be less litter, no more cans with the lids off and bags on the ground. But we're a city of hills, and as you see here, a city of steps. Negotiating them with full-wheeled, large-sized bins can range from challenging to calamitous.
For some people that have to make some adjustments, people that figure that out through the recycling cart changes, because these are very similar to recycling carts.
The city manager believes the new cans will spur more recycling. I asked Kristen Cease how many cans she has.
We have two, but generally we only use one.
Critics believe there will be more illegal dumping and that families will find them inadequate. But the initial response along Christ Lane is positive.
Well, it'll be so much nicer not to have to lift them and drag them out to the curb with the wheels on them.
Wheeled with a lift bar, lessening the wear and tear on the backs of city workers. All right, now swap week is the final week of the month. If you want to swap out for a 35-gallon or a 95-gallon can, you can do so after a two-week test run. In West Price Hill, John London, WLWT News 5.
John, thank you. So take a look here at your screen. If your delivery day is Monday, you're going to be getting a new can this month. Tuesday in May, and then so on until all of the cans are delivered by August. Once October 7th hits, we're told everything will have to fit into that one bin or it's not going to be emptied. Overflow containers and excess trash will not be picked up, we're told.